is it with you and crazy girls?
I don't know why. Why is it so? Except I got teeth.
One moment. For an old friend.
Bye bye.
I understand that you have a certain confidence with your Uncle Norman. I'm not cross with you. I'm not Olivia. But there is something I have to do, something very important and by necessity, secret. Now I know that sounds unseemly, but I ask, have you ever shown your mother your poetry?
Exactly.
There's no shame in hiding something. You've done nothing wrong, Glowmar, but I have to ask you to repeat nothing I tell you. Ouroboros is that important and that vulnerable. I am, as always, my best girl's debt. And even more deeply, she would favor me with a smile.
It's a boy. If it's a girl, Leticia. After my mother.
Thank you.
God wants you to be strong. Okay? It's time.
Someone help!
a little while as to kill it before it fully transforms. Exemplary work, Dr. Chasseur. The bishop will be pleased.
3 fucking weeks you left me in there with him. Knowing she'd turn.
You needed to smell.
I'll be in there when I finish this sword. Teeth and nose.
Welcome to the Order of the Dragon, Dr. Chasseur.
Straight. 12 goddamn years.
What?
Since that bitch drove your brother to it.
Fucking drunk, Dale.
Pleased her rugrats. Smiley off your teeth. Though I doubt he'd have fortitude to pull his own pecker, let alone run a business.
Go home. Sleep it off.
Well, piss on her. Piss on her. And piss on her, useless brat.
That's enough.
You open your eyes, Godfrey. If anyone killed your brother, it was her. Oh, I got this off of me. I'm leaving. Where's my fucking wife?
My husband's death affected us all in different ways. After the shock passed, I chose to focus my attentions on the Institute, comforted knowing that my husband's healing legacy would continue. First, through me. And then our son.